This video will give you a brief overview of factorials. There is one point in stat 200 in lesson 5 when you will see this formula for the binomial random variable probability. The exclamation points in this equation are factorials. The numerator here is what we would call n factorial. The factorial tells you to multiply that number by all of the positive whole numbers less than it. Let's look at a few examples. Let's say n equals 5, then 5 factorial equals 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, which equals 120. Another example, 7 factorial equals 7 times 6 times 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, which equals 5,040. And one more example that you may come across with this formula for the probability of a binomial random variable is 0 factorial. And 0 factorial actually equals 1. In case you were wondering what factorials are used for, they tell you how many different ways you can arrange n different objects. For example, for 3 objects, there are 3 factorial or 6 different arrangements. For 4 objects, there are 4 factorial or 24 different unique arrangements.